I am Sheikh Mahbub Basha. Welcome to my channel. Happy Loving.
Experiment to verify that lateral shift increases with the increase of angle of incidence. Take a drawing board, a white paper or sheet. Select a rectangular glass slab. Put it and draw the outline. At one of its corner, draw a straight line, and at that point, using the protractor, note down the angles 10, 20, 30, 40 and so on. Now draw the straight lines to represent the various angles of incidence. Note that there should be a thick line outside the glass slab and a dotted line inside the glass slab. Now use a laser pen. Here I am using green color one. When the light ray is passed along the normal, there will be no deviation. So when the light ray is passed along the angle 10 degree incident ray, note down the emergent ray. Put two dots and join this line. So this represents the emergent ray for the angle of incidence 10 degrees. Now repeat this experiment for the angle of incidence 20 degree. Note down the emergent ray and join these two points. That will be the emergent ray for the angle of incidence 20 degree. Now send the laser ray along the 30 degree angle of incidence. So this is one dot, this is another dot. Now join these two dots, you will get the emergent ray for this angle of incidence 30 degree. You can use various colors for various angles of incidence. Similar like that, this experiment is repeated for different angles of incidence. So each time the emergent ray is noted at two different locations, the emerging ray dots are drawn, and joining these two dots you will get the emergent ray. You will note down the perpendicular distance between the corresponding pair of straight lines, incident ray and emergent ray. In each case, we have one incident ray and one emergent ray, and the perpendicular distance between those pair of lines is the lateral shift. So for different angles of incidence, we found the lateral shift. So now a table is drawn. Angle of incidence I and a lateral shift D is taken, and the values are tabulated. For a normal incidence, that is the angle 0, lateral shift is also 0. For 10 degree, it is 0.8 centimeter. For 20 degree, the shift is 2.5 centimeter. For 30 degree, the shift is 2.5 centimeter. And for 40 degree, the shift is 4 centimeter. For 50 degree, the shift is 4.5 centimeter. For 60 degree, the lateral shift is 6 centimeters. And for 70 degree, the lateral shift is 7.5 centimeters.
Thus, we have verified that the lateral shift increases with the increase of angle of incidence. Thank you.